We are here in Newport, Rhode Island, where they are famous for sailing, and we meet here the best young sailors of the world.
Welcome everyone to the Red Bull Foiling Generation World Final.
15 nations here. Hopefully these kids end up one day in the America's Cup. These boats are really hard to sail. You have to be very strong.
There's no second guessing.
It's like taking off with an airplane.
Short of brutal, some of the teams a little bruised and battered.
We're running three times the wind speed.
Very dangerous, especially when the wind is up like it is today.
Oh, it's a capsize. Whoever wins these final few races gets to hoist the trophy.
This is the fast way to professional sailing.
Met so many cool people this week, and so it's really nice to celebrate.
These boats are amazing, this competition's amazing, just to be a part of it. The future's really bright.